Vermont State Police have found a person who was missing from Bradford. Police say 77-year-old Burton Covey was found today after being reported missing last night. His family says Covey had Alzheimer's disease and sometimes gets lost at nighttime. Officials say he is now safe and doing well.